especial.
The what is inside?
Dye.
Some herbs.
Put a little bit. Not all.
Here. Let me.
Okay.
No, it's already touched.
Okay, you can start with this. Put.
One full?
Si. I spoiled that this thing full.
It's like cooking noodles.
Noodles.
How long do they have to cook?
Depending the color that you want to have.
Okay.
So it's more or less 30 to 1 hour.
And nothing will happen to the fabric.
No.
Do you like that only?
No.
Amigas, pa' que sea color fijo, hielo, amarillo.
Amarillo.
Amarillo,
¿verdad? Bueno, bueno.
Tiene que hervir 1 hora todavía. Listo.
Oli. Oli se llama, es natural
hierba.
Natural herb.
Yeah, and to add different colors, they're adding this.
No, to have yellow color, they use these flowers.
Yeah.
To have red color, they have different elements.
Okay, okay.
That's the cochineal. Remember the cactus, this parasite that was living in the cactus?
Uh-huh. That's
dry.
Kakasunka.
Kakasunka.
This is chicolina.
Yeah, this is
chicolina, kakasunka.
Y esto es cherche.
Cherche.
Amigas, habrán visto allá tenemos un espina. This hemos escogido.
Pero está con cochinilla también.
Sí, cochinilla con cherche.
Cherche is, they have two things in here.
Sacamos color azul.
This is the cherche,
mm-hmm.
For the blue color,
yeah.
And the white ones are the cochineal.
Okay. So the red and blue make it a different dye.
Yeah, they mix it.
Así colores sacamos con esta pacasunca. Esta es pacasunca.
Orange?
Yeah, no, this is brown.
Oh,
like, look at that. Yeah, from all the shades, you can, depending on the way, time they keep,
yeah.
It comes to the chilca shades. También sacamos color verde oscuro.
Green. Chilca is the most common plant that I told you, that's for green color.
Yeah, green color. Mm-hmm. Este es colpa. Con este colpa sacamos con color verde oscuro. Verde claro también sacamos.
Este that's for a dark green.
Uh-huh.
Dark green. Okay. Yes.